This is Matt Skriner with the News Herald. We're here at the intersection of Route 306 and Menor. We've got some power lines that are down, and they're on fire and sparking pretty good. Not sure what caused this fire yet.